I'm Andy Runsman, and I am the Executive Director for Be Concerned Incorporated, or centered in Covington, Kentucky. We are a food pantry that serves the northern 8 counties in northern Kentucky, and our mission is to respect the humanity and dignity of all people while serving our northern Kentucky neighbors in need with necessities for life. We do that out of our food pantry here in Covington, as well as at our United Ministries location located in Erlanger. It's a food pantry there as well. Over the years, the Kentucky Colonels have helped Be Concerned grow our mission and our services to the community in a myriad of ways. Through the Good Works program, the Kentucky Colonels have issued grant funds to Be Concerned that have helped us do things like install security cameras to secure our premises and our operations, help with vehicle purchases in the past if we've been collecting more food that we give out in the food pantry, and we really wouldn't be where we are today without support of great folks just like the Kentucky Colonels, and specifically the Kentucky Colonels Good Works program. Be Concerned was started in 1968 out of the request of our local community here in Covington. At that point in time, there were families who needed help with Christmas assistance, and they had approached a local church. The church didn't have any programs set up yet, so they had approached a nun, Sister Donna Kenny, and asked her if she'd start the first ever Christmas program. And she said yes, but she was going to start as a Christmas store, where folks would come in and shop for their holiday goods and pay a nominal fee so that everyone's dignity was remained intact as they went to purchase their family's goods for Christmas, no matter what the nominal fee was. That model continued for 19 years on a transient basis, so wherever it would take us, we would go and have the Christmas store. In 1975, though, we incorporated and officially became Be Concerned Incorporated. At another request from the community in about 1985, Be Concerned was charged with a challenge to start a year-round free food pantry, which Be Concerned answered that call with a yes. And in 1987, Be Concerned opened its doors for its first ever free grocery pantry that served families in Covington. Over the next 32 years, Be Concerned continued to grow that program, where the pantry now serves the northern 8 counties in northern Kentucky. A couple of the other great things the Good Works program of the Kentucky Colonels has helped Be Concerned with have been necessary infrastructure, including vans to drive more food around for us as we pick up more stuff from our retail providers and as we purchase more food and pick up more things from food drives. And then up on top of the building, you can see safety and security issues of our infrastructure needed to be addressed. And the Colonel's Good Works program did answer that call to help us provide security cameras to our building to make sure that our parking lot, our food pantry, our thrift store, and all of our operations are as safe and secured for everybody who comes here for help and to help as possible. And those projects, the van, as well as the security system, would not have been possible without the Good Works program of the Kentucky Colonels.